calculate the correct answer. A rectangular plot measuring 86 meters by 42 meters is to be fenced all round. If 4 strands of wire are to be used, what will be the total length of wire required in meters?
The answer is 1024 meters.
That is correct.
Solution. Perimeter is equal to 2 into brackets length plus width. This is 2 into brackets 86 plus 42. This is 2 into brackets 128. 2 times 128, which is 256 meters. The answer is 1024 meters.
We'll proceed to the next question.